So we are up to Order of Ecclesia. Select the start button properly. Select data. One. Perfect.
This is returning to life time and again since the ancient Middle Ages. The evil Lord Dracula has driven people to terror. Each time Dracula returned from the dead, the Belmont clan fought him in the shadows, wielding the holy weapon. Through their efforts, humanity avoided the darkness, securing prosperity. But early in the 19th century, having lost their ability to resist the darkness, those in positions of power at the time began to search for new ways to counter Dracula. Our organization, Ecclesia, was born then as one of those countermeasures. Many organizations were established with the same goal, and day after day, they conducted their studies diligently. The niche was dissolved when they failed to produce satisfactory results. But that was when Barlow, the leader of Ecclesia, finally made a surprising breakthrough that could stand up against Dracula.
Thank you. given the weather conditions, if you've got something, a t-shirt or something you can wear underneath your other shirt, you'll probably be more comfortable.
Yeah.
I see.
Yeah. We're in Marvel, so well, yeah, I think, yeah, we've got another colour here.
Right,
yeah.
We're asking Rocket to turn the air conditioning off.
Yeah.
it a safe point or something? No, maybe it is. Stay with you for a moment. That's the only place I can go. The monastery. Thank you. short and dirty.
Thank you.
ignore the bonus because there's zombies in the lane. Thing, whatever that is. Not to put it on this map. Thank you.
That way.
Scorpion.
You have saved me.
Well,
everyone is all right.
Yes. start the door.
Why?
necessarily for an enemy like this, the son of a freaking game.
Come on!
go. Check how it's down. Down.
Right here.